Nagrywam ten film, jest późny niedzielny wieczór, ostatni dzień wolnego. A ja witam Was, jestem Michał Van Flajna i zapraszam na kolejny odcinek z przygód Sherlocka Holmesa. Jesteśmy teraz w Luizjanie, w Stanach Zjednoczonych, w Nowym Orleanie, w dystrykcie portowym. Potrzebowalibyśmy znaleźć bank. Tu mieszka szeryf. Tu raczej banku nie ma. Fabryka jakaś. Zabita dachami. Tędy nie przejdziemy. Poszukajmy banku. O, dzień dobry.
One more step, and your brains will be about as useful as gator bait.
The continent welcomes us with such hospitality, doesn't it?
Beg pardon, my good man. Is the bank closed for some time?
As long as it takes Mr. Blackman to come back from Baton Rouge with more dollars.
You were robbed?
Not hardly. We had a jewel sale.
Oh. When might one expect Mr. Blackman to return?
He likely could come back most any day, but he'll be gone 3 days at the least.
Is there anyone else who could shed some light on this transaction? You see, we have come from Europe and are interested in a particular set of precious stones. It may well prove to be this same set your bank sold recently.
I ain't talking, and I don't know nothing about it anyhow.
Aha. Co mamy w ekwipunku? No, troszkę kaski.
There is one feller, goes by the name of Champagne. He's Cajun. He knows everything that goes on around these parts. You can most likely find him near a pile of planks at the end of the pier.
Everything has its price in America, isn't that what they say?
Stał się odrobinka bardziej rozmowna. Na końcu pomostu przy starcie desek. Dobra.
I have no reason to go there.
O, dzień dobry. No nie mam co tutaj szukać.
I have no reason to go there.
So, hello. Dzień dobry. Magazyn. Aha. To musiałem przeoczyć. Tędy? Tędy nie przejdę. A, tutaj. No to nieźle, tutaj jest dużo miejsc do chodzenia ogólnie. Trudno będzie coś znaleźć. Jakieś poszlaki czy coś w tym stylu.
With open arms, Watson.
Napoleon, Lafayette. Don't mind the dogs, they just don't take to the smell of gentlefolks, especially foreign ones. So what can old Champagne do for you? How's about some planks for your boat, or maybe a ride in Gator's bath?
Some other time, perhaps. People say that you know everything that occurs in this area.
Maybe so. Don't care much what them people say. What you want to know?
We are particularly interested in a recent transaction in precious stones. No doubt you are familiar with these events.
For sure that's true. Now that you say it, I reckon I heard of some swap for jewels. I would help you out, but my poor brain's like the train with no coal. What you want me to do? Now there's a bottle of some champagne or this and that. Old Champagne will have a thing or two to say to you.
No cóż, skoczymy coś kupić w takim razie, żeby nasz kolega się otworzył lekko. Mój napęd już się ucieszył, całe szczęście. Przez chwilę przynajmniej będziecie mieli buczenia. No niestety, takie uroki grania w gry, które nie są na Steamie. Aha. Może po prostu nie trzeba mu będzie dawać czegoś do picia, tylko damy mu kaskę, a on sobie kupi co będzie potrzebował. Jak myślisz, Watsonie?
What do you make of this, Holmes?
Fajna ścieżka ogólnie, jakby tak po prostu pokazane, którędy mam iść, nie? Żyją tutaj tak jakby zgodnie po prostu z naturą. O, fajna. Mogę się bardzo szybko przenosić po prostu.
Speaking of that, it come to me true. Was a week ago, maybe two. A butler working for a rich man made himself a jewel trade to honor and co. Looks like business to be done fast and with a quiet way. By my foot, the truth is here now.
The name of the employer of this silent partner?
He go by the name Arneson. He from far up the bayou into the east. He got some crazy notions, Atten. They must be all like that where he come from.
Mm-hmm. No doubt. One other matter. During the last few days, have you noticed any strange ship movements, especially regarding those taking leave of port late at night?
You did right by old Champagne, so I tell you true. 5 days ago, a ship, she weighed anchor in the middle of the night. Hmm. She took sail right after a mess of folks brought a lot of boats to meet her and charged on board.
These all came from the swamps. Could be toting contraband. Anyway, left for the old world for sure. Old Champagne keeps to his own self. No reason to know nothing more. And advice to you, stay clear. Those that sticks their nose where it don't belong end up feeding the gators round these parts.
We shall consider ourselves duly warned. Good day.
And if you wants to go for a ride in the bayou or something else, old Champagne treats you right. I take dollars or bottles of you know what, right?
Dobrze, dobrze, szampanie, dobrze. Więc dowiedzieliśmy się, że najprawdopodobniej tutaj rozgadał się podobny scenariusz jak w Londynie. Wzięto na pokład biednych ludzi.
Holmes, our bag! Thief! Stop! Thief!
Ej, Holmes, biegnij! Kurczę, jak mam tutaj przejść? Wyskoczyłbym tędy, ale...
Stop! There he is! Stop!
Ojej. Opsa sosa. Ale jazda. China Town, nie?
He's there!
Kurczę, jakby tam skoczyć? Może tędy jakoś pobiec? Ja pochodzę, bo ona... Biegnij, Holmesa. Ha, ha, ha. Jak tu nie przejść? Kurczę, kucaka nie przejdziemy. A, tędy. Dobra, tędy może przejdę. Tak. Teatra mi zauważycie, ja? Ostatnio wymieniłem baterię. Nie dam mu rady uciec. Znaczy w sensie on nie da rady uciec. No, chyba mi się skończy. Aha, drabina. Tędy, tak, tak, tak. I dalej, lecimy.
Stop!
No. Ta strona klawiatura. Nic tam mi nie robiła. Aha. Co, Polinia? Ale pościg. Oj. Tam czy nie tam? Nie tam? Nie, bo nie. Tu! Dobra. A za kamarki, ja nie mogę. Tędy? Tędy nie wejdę, nie ma opcji. To mnie zakleszczył, skurczybyk. Jak bym tam nie wszedł? Czy tędy nie przejdę, nie ma opcji po prostu. Więc jak on musiał tam skoczyć?
Stop right there, you two. Not a move.
But the thief, he is going to...
Thief? What thief? All I see are two foreigners tearing up my wharf, making a lot of noise. I expect you have some sort of papers proving who you are and what business you have in my parish. I assume you have proof you're here legally.
What? Of course we have papers in our bag. But that villain, he... Well, upon my word, you allowed him to make off with our bag.
What are you insinuating, sir? Are you trying to offend me?
Gentlemen, look here. Calm down, Watson.
But can't you see that...
Watson? See, you are Mr. Holmes and Dr. Watson.
Please, spare us the pretense. You know very well who we are.
And a clever fella in the bargain. Listen to me and listen up good, Mr. Holmes and Dr. Watson. You will leave tomorrow morning for Europe on the same ship that brought you here. No need to offload your bags. Just turn around and get back on board. Nothing good will come your way if you ignore my advice. Oh, and one more thing. Without proper papers, you're nothing more than outlaws here in New Orleans. And outlaws end up as gator bait in my parish.
With open arms, was it, Watson?
Holmes, enough.
It seems they were warned of our arrival and waiting for us. Let's find the wealthy side of the city and the house of this Arneson. Come, Watson, time is not our friend. Huh. Watson, let's pay a visit to this Arneson.
Ale co stało się u Arnsona i kto uprzedził szeryfa o wizycie Holmesa, a także co dzieje się po drugiej stronie oceanu, o tym już w kolejnym odcinku. Dziękuję za uwagę.